Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. And a Happy New Year.
So we are here for tonight's Merriest After Hours event.
And it's very merry, merry cold.
It is actually cold tonight.
Very, merry cold.
Yes, it is cold tonight.
It feels good though.
It's actually nice. Yeah, Megan's right. It is nice. So we're going to go get our band. I believe that they're still doing it at Pirates. So we're going to go get our band over there. And the fireworks over here will start at 8 o'clock. Park closes at 8 o'clock. So, and the party, the after hours starts at 9 to 1 a.m. So, we got a lot of things we're going to do tonight. We are going to go see PhilharMagic. We're going to go see at least one of the princesses. Because we're on a time limit, so I got to know if I can record. So, if I can get one of the princesses recorded, then we're good. And we got the fireworks tonight for the Christmas. We got the full Christmas parade. We have the character sightings of all the Christmas in their nice Christmas outfits.
And there's some surprise ones that you never see around the parks.
Surprise ones. Basically, it's going to be the same. I bet you it's going to be the same ones that they did at Halloween. Just them up in Christmas this time. I saw Jiminy during Christmas, Halloween. I did. So,
and it's green and purple woods.
So we have a lot to do. We're gonna probably check out the dance party. We're gonna check out
reindeer musical band.
We're gonna check out the stage show that's there. So we got 4 hours to get all this stuff in.
That's why no ride. You won't see anybody on rides tonight except for Monsters Inc. That's about it.
Oh yeah, Monsters Inc. Christmas overlay. We're gonna do that. We are not going on any rides. So
not enough time.
Not enough time. We wasted time at the Halloween after hours. It was an hour less, but we still wasted time. We could have done more. But they also, I believe that they're doing, like they do for Halloween, they do the Halloween treats. They are doing Christmas treats. So things like cookies, eggnog, and all that other stuff. So we are going to head over to Pirates and go get our pass. And we will see you when the party begins. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Rapunzel.
Congratulations on your
celebration.
Thank you.
And of course, getting ready for the holidays too.
So exciting.
Yes.
And he's seen the light.
Of course, you have him with you at all times. I love it.
And there's something I actually really had to tell you.
Sure.
So today is our wedding anniversary. And your song, Last I've Seen the Light, was our wedding song. Because you are definitely one of our favorite princesses. You're definitely mine. And I want to say that I love you to death, and I respect you, and you're definitely one of my heroes.
Thank you so much, my goodness.
Woo, and you are my favorite color, so of course.
Pink and purple makes for a great color scheme, doesn't it?
Yes, it
exactly.
Does.
Exactly.
Now tell me, did you two meet with a frying pan by chance?
I do cook.
Oh, yes. There you go. So you have frying pans for other reasons.
Yes.
We have to keep our frying pans in the kitchen nowadays because Eugene still gets a little nervous.
How's Pascal?
He's wonderful. He's super excited for the holidays. He loves to put the tree topper on the top of the tree.
And I'm so happy you finally escaped Mother Gothel.
Yes, but you know, don't worry. I learned lots of things in the tower, like how to paper mache, throw darts even, lots of fun stuff.
And of course, for the holidays.
Yes, Pascal tried to learn a few of the things with me, but he still needs a little practice. Like throwing darts. He doesn't have that down yet.
Oh. I love throwing darts.
You do?
We can have a dart contest one day, anytime.
We should do it at the Snuggly Duckling.
Perfect.
You'll have to wait for us to decorate it first, make it a little more lively in there, okay?
All right, perfect.
Thank you.
We just got off Mickey's PhilharMagic for the new Coco scene, but the screen got bigger.
The screen got bigger. It was clearer.
It got clearer.
Half that stuff was in there. It seemed like they added extra stuff. Never knew that Jasmine waved at you. I never knew there was heart-shaped bubbles. Never knew that there was a red-shaped cannon. All the instruments were as clear as day. I definitely recommend it. It definitely got 1,000 times better. They did a great job.
The Coco scene was just as good as I thought it was going to be.
On the more, on the more.
It's mi amor.
I'm doing my version.
Okay, so anyway, we loved it. The screen was better. Thank you, Disney, for fixing the screen.
About time.
The characters and all that felt like they were actually... When Donald goes and flies on the magic carpet, it actually felt like we were actually on the magic carpet with him.
And I did not know that Jasmine goes into the middle like that.
So it was really cool. So thank you, Disney, for fixing that and making the big screen bigger. Because I looked around and I saw the screen went even further back than it usually does. So thank you, Disney, for fixing that. Wow, so we're over here at Pirates just to get our band. And this is pretty cool. Christmas pirate skull, and they're doing pictures, so we're gonna get one. So we're gonna jump in on this line right here and we're gonna get the pictures. Stop now. Right, well, we're recording. Okay, you can shoot the fireworks off again. Yeah, they're really not gonna shoot off while we're all sitting here. There we go. We're gonna see the Christmas fireworks later, so. And there's only one show for that, so we need to be 100% good for that spot. That's at 11:15. So yeah, this is the original fireworks on the regular night. That's Enchantment. Woohoo! Oh, wow. All right, so. Park closed already. The fireworks for the Enchantment are going off, as you saw as we were on the My Carpet ride. They just told us that they are giving out the free treats right now. So Megan and I are gonna get everything out of the way in Frontierland now.
Yeah, because at 9 o'clock on the road, we can go meet at Magic Kingdom.
So we are going to go and get that and we will. Yes. So we're gonna do all the first of all the shows. That way, at the end, we have better chance. Into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Hot chocolate into the unknown.
So Megan wants to go get hot chocolate.
It's cold.
And that's where we go. We go get some cookies and hot chocolate. Yes, perfect for Santa. Oh, my voice cracked all on that one. Going, don't leave me alone. How do I follow you into the unknown? Okay, so they told us the wrong information. It won't start till 9. So we do have a problem. The thing is, it was a $402. We have 4 hours, so it's like $100 an hour.
So
let's see what we can do and see if it really is worth $402. It just gets more expensive after tonight. Tonight was $179 per person. And then it goes, I think, what, next week is $202 per person. And then it goes up just from there. So we'll let you know if it's worth the $402. So with everything that we saw on the map, it looks like it's worth $402. But with the 4 hours they give you, it's a lot of rushing. But we'll take a look. We're probably not going to get that Monsters Inc. thing. We'll probably just get a quick walkthrough. And that's it, because that's where you get the cookies and stuff over there. So that's about what we're going to do. There's a character over there.
Well, the only thing over there is that cosmic rays. I just looked.
No, there's a character over there.
There's a character, but there's no food and stuff over there.
Oh.
The only thing in Tomorrowland is Cosmic Rays Starlight Cafe. That's it.
Oh, okay. So, see, look, that's why we have the map.
Fedora.
So, we will let you know if it's worth $402. I know that the party before this was like $20 less, so click on that one. So we'll let you know. So Megan is holding our spot for the show right now at 9:25. I'm gonna go get us some hot chocolate and some snickerdoodles. And the line is already out the door. So that's why I came over here to do it. But for most of you who don't know me, I am a Christmas freak, and my mother will tell you I'm a Christmas freak. Hi, Mom. I know you're watching. Hello. So, yes, I am a Christmas freak. So we are going to go and get some Christmas snickerdoodles. Oh, my. This is a long line. I didn't realize how long it was. I'll show you all. I'm going all the way to the end just for snickerdoodles. Wow, it's a long line. Well, it's the things you do for some hot cocoa and snickerdoodles. So, let's go and get some.
Season's greetings, everybody. Welcome to Mickey and Minnie's Very Merry Memories. We're taking a winter walk down memory lane, and you're invited. No matter where the memories take us, one thing's for certain, we need a little Christmas now.
All up the holly, let the tree be for light, spirit falls again, fill up the stocking, to make it rushing things run, let the halls again die.
Share our memories with others, we make new ones to go right along with them. right, me. Come on, folks. Let's make some very merry memories together.
That's a great idea, Mickey. And I know just the way to get this party started. Hey, remember this one?
Christmas tree. time with all of our friends and family.
Especially when we're all singing together. Hey, gang, let's celebrate the season with a holiday sing-along.
Hey guys, so this is going to be part one. Part two is the next video next. Like I said before, like, share, subscribe, And go look at the description for the Christmas shirts on our shop. Every shirt that's bought, all the proceeds go to Give Kids the World charity. All right, here's part two.
More Bobby Bob.